Breaking, Obama releases photos of presidential library. IT looks exactly like a mosque, pics. Sean Brown, America's freedom fighters dash. Former White House squatter Barack Obama released renderings of his new presidential library, and people can't help but notice it bears a striking resemblance to a mosque. In fact, when compared side by side to other pictures of mosques, it's hard to tell what's what. Check it out. Obama's new presidential library appears to resemble something very familiar, but I can't quite place my finger on it. The Daily Caller reported. The plans for the future Obama presidential library have just been released, and they are quite progressive, to say the least. The library is scheduled to be built in Chicago, Illinois, and will be within a stone's throw of the University of Chicago, Jackson Park, and the South Shore Cultural Center. The design includes three buildings, a museum, library, and forum. The library's design and location has been a source of controversy itself within the Chicago community. The new 3D renderings for the park, released Wednesday, will only throw fuel on that fire. Keep in mind that Obama has long been accused of secretly being Muslim, and his policies toward the radical sects if the religion didn't exactly help his defense. Let's not forget, he's repeatedly come to the defense of Islam. He was raised, if not born, in a majority Muslim country, and he once stated that the call to prayer is the most beautiful sound on earth. That doesn't exactly sound like a Christian to me. But now, with his own presidential library looking like a modern mosque itself, is there any question whether or not he's Muslim? What do you think? Is Obama trolling the nation by building a library that looks like a mosque?